Rindle Water Blunt?
Marcus Aylesbury, please. It's Iona.
Oh, Iona, hi. Marcus isn't here.
I'm just there called. Thank you.
OK, bye.
Peach.
Hello, pussycat.
As a family support worker, you're qualified now for initial assessments. Don't let yourself get too involved. These people's lives, take it from me, a bit of a mess.
You might want to try the Vieux Telegraphy's fucking nectar.
Actually, I'm just going to have some mineral water.
Really?
Mr. Tulloch works at an auction house where he deals with very old pictures.
Hey, Trent.
Got your Frankenstein fish farm piece? It's not really what I wanted.
I know of no notification that this area has been reassigned to army use. Because I'm a High Court judge and chairman of the County Bloody Boundaries Committee.
Christ on a bike. It's the Earl of Posh.
Where have you been, you bastard?
So, how's Iona?
She's really great. She's got a lot of business on. It's modern art stuff she does, you know.
What are you wearing?
Not much.
No, I mean the smell.
To say hello.
Marcus, Lord Killali.
Robert's fine.
What I want is all in here.
That's not a request.
Listen, Orlando's dying to see you. Can he come over soon?
Well, look, I love seeing him.
How long has it been?
I feel very sexually frustrated and inadequate.
It's a blind trust. He's a minister. He gave me a fucking list of shares to buy.
Hi, Bushy, it's Trent. Sorry to call so late, but it's just trust me. This one could have everything.
Cull the weakest stag, the one that won't make it through the winter. Keeps the herd strong, keeps them surviving. You have to do it.
I've just fucked your life. I'm sorry.
Right, everybody, a toast, I think.
Please, Dad.
Marcus.
Yeah, yeah.
We have no idea why you'd have a recording like this.
Can you show us any moves?
Here.
I've thought about trying for custody. I'd never get it.
The year that Killali first made donations to the Labour Party.
We can't lie,
can't we? Why not?
You lie.
We all lie.
We can't lie here.